My name is Mahelani, and you guys are here at Papahana Kua'ola. We're in the Ahupua'a of He'e'ia, in the ili of Waipao. And right now we're all working in the lo'i, pulling weeds and stomping in weeds as well. So we're really glad that Sunshine Preschool can come here and help us today.
Margaret Egan, and I'm the director of Sunshine School, and we're here working on a community project which we're pulling weeds out from around the plants, the color plants, and then we're stomping them in to fertilize it. And so we have lots of Sunshine School parents and staff and neighbors to support the project, and some alumni too as well. So it's fun.
Django, and we're here stomping in the mud and getting rid of some weeds here in nature, having a good time, and love the day and the view and the camaraderie, and we're in the mud. What could be more fun?
Hey, you guys. Hey, look at the camera, Kalani. What is your name, bud? Kalani, what's your
name? I'm a honey guy from Sunshine School.
You're from Sunshine School. What's your name?
My name is Janelle. I'm from Sunshine School.
What are you guys doing?
Look at me.
Hey, listen to the question. What are you guys doing? Look at the camera. What are you doing, Sadie?
Getting all the weeds out.
Getting all the weeds out out of the taro?
I like getting dirty, and I learned that that weeds can be turned into fertilizer for the cow.
1, 2, 3.
I like getting dirty.
What's your favorite thing today?
Watch the mud.
You get a lot of weeds out? Good job.
Island Adriana, and we just let you come out and bring the family out and get involved with the island. And we've always wanted to come out here. There's always been an excuse why we haven't. That's a perfect reason to show up today.
Stepping on the mud, it makes the water flow easier. So like when Victoria was working on that by the river that makes the water flow through each taro patch, stepping on it on the mud and putting all the dead leaves of the kalo, it helps fertilize and make the water flow better so that the kalo can grow better. Yeah. And then pulling all the weeds too.
Now, but they used to go to Sunshine School, and Gracie used to go to Sunshine School too. Yeah. Are you excited to be here?
Yeah.
What do you want to do?
I want to go on the mud.
Okay.
you take them out and step on them?
Step on them all as deep as you can down into the mud.
Just mud.
And then we need to cover everything else with the wet mud. Yeah,